Two collaborations in a row are better than one.
Yay!
Yay! Hi everyone, it's Christina and I'm joined here today by my friend Polly.
Hi everyone!
Yeah, and she has this really cute idea, really good idea of filming us watching, trying to play, I don't know what that will be.
Trying to do let's play of Slender Man.
Yeah, that's how it's called.
This idea I got from watching another people playing Slender the 8 pages and failing hardly at this. So I decided, why shouldn't we try to win this time? Yeah.
And apparently I'm the best person in gaming ever. Ever.
Oh, don't be so harsh on yourself.
The last time I played a video game, I played it on my PlayStation 1. So you can just imagine, it was a while ago.
We are starting our thing. I'm just gonna open my Pepsi now.
Product placement! Unpaid, by the way, yeah! So Pepsi, contact me, baby.
Slender, the 8 pages.
Okay. Do you know actually something about the Slenderman legend?
The only thing I know is that it's hella scary. And as my good friend says, there is an episode with a common story in Supernatural.
Yeah, so, really? With Slenderman
it's Supernatural? It's called Thin Man.
Ah, yes, I've heard about that. It's okay. But listen, it's glitchy.
It's not... Try to play every possible.
Okay, I'm just going whatever in every direction. Oh, frickity fuckity fool, where am I going? We're so dead.
Are we dying in here?
There is a thing, when Slenderman is near you, you can't escape.
I saw something on the tree.
Okay, yes, this creepy tree is our first place where it should be a page.
So
apparently,
you actually know where the pages are.
Yes.
What's the purpose of the game then?
I don't see a page either.
How do you run in this thing if something happens?
Oh, by
happens?
The way. Shift. Yeah, okay. We are running right now.
We cannot say anything. Yeah! Okay, so dark woods.
Dude.
Plus little girl. Plus a fucking ghost.
It's not actually a ghost. It's just
zombie?
No, it's, you know, the thing in Slenderman is that nobody actually knows what it is. It's,
so it can be like a Scooby-Doo ghost, right?
Scooby-Doo ghost? What?
Am I going to have nightmares after it?
I don't think so. Because it's like, you know, the American thing. Or European, I don't know. Oh, it's a thing. We finally found something.
Okay, we found the car. Is something supposed to happen?
We should find a page, and then something's gonna happen.
It's like Slenderman protecting the pages.
This is the page. We got the thing. This is it. Let's read what it says. Okay, always watches, no eyes. No! That's not me. It's the controls. I swear. Yes! We got it! We should run! Look at... Do you hear the drums? The drums are already on. No, tree, go away.
The page!
Where?
No, the page.
We're just a pro, and you...
Hashtag nothing new.
Oh my god, no, defense, no.
Okay, so, if everything
turn around,
is...
freaking, you little...
What the hell is that?
That was him!
Whoa, that's loud!
Whoa! Kate, you can do this. This is so. We're good.
So first drums, then
no. That happens when we are close to him.
to that state. Okay.
When he almost catches us.
And so we are almost dead.
I'm sorry, I don't get it.
He gets, for some reason, pissed if you take the page, and he gets more aggressive with
every page?
Yes. Oh my god, we're stuck.
That means that there should be, like, there should be a way how to kill it, and
no.
On the page, what hell would he get pissed?
I see, this is just getting annoying. Oh, did you hear the cricket? We are not alone in this forest.
You have the cricket. Whoa.
Well, hello. That was
okay. Him. That was supposed to be scary. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so we were killed. That's why we are reading the controls now.
Do you wanna take over the controls? Try it. You want
okay.
It? They want
so,
it.
So now you'll see the fastest death on this game ever. Okay. So woods.
I like those
like,
sounds.
Where are we?
We are in front of a freaking tree.
Thanks, guys. It's not Slenderman.
Is that a creepy tree?
No, it's not a creepy tree. It's just a tree. Do you have a map in this thing? I'm stuck? What?
Can we make the screen brighter to see something?
No, we can like... Can you actually make a flashlight bigger?
Well, actually...
I feel fat at the moment, like...
it's
stuck right
this
you, tree.
You see, it's just the Katie.
I don't care if you're fat.
I told her not to get crazy about those pancakes and muffins and stuff. Yay, trees.
More trees.
Trees are everywhere. Help.
I'm like...
Oh, there's a thing. The thing.
Yes.
Go there.
Okay. Am I like prepared to run?
I guess yes.
These trees are like mocking me. Can we like run away in this car?
No. We're a little girl who can drive a car. She never will because she will die here.
Apparently right, man.
Oh, there was a page. Sweet! Help me!
Who the hell wrote it?
No.
I did something wrong.
Yay.
Now, and
run.
I have no idea where I'm running. I'm like, this is the worst thing ever. Grunt is still here. I didn't get it.
So fun.
Okay, so apparently if I play it...
No!
Too late. See? The fastest day ever.
Okay, that's... The third time.
I'm not doing this now.
Yeah.
I'm switching to T.
No, I freaking won't give up, okay? I won't give up. Can you hear me, Slender? Can you hear me? And where are we? Freaking in the middle of nowhere.
Of course.
Sweet! We're just moving like a crab, you know?
Again. You collect all the 8 pages and they somehow save you from Slenderman.
Yes.
Because, I mean, turn on logic.
You know, it's
common
like
sense.
The Slenderman has a thing for kids. You know, like, there were made photos of a huge Slender man who was, you know, like creeping on little kids.
We could chop those trees off. Can Slenderman actually climb trees? Is he like above us? What if he's above us?
Maybe he is a tree. My maximum was 5 pages before I got caught.
My maximum was 1.
I wasn't supposed to go to this
creepy tree!
But okay, whatever. Creepy tree it is.
I don't feel anymore like we can... Oh, look, there's a page. Hey. Okay, grab it, yay.
Yay.
Oh, yes.
It's a
truck. It's a truck. I don't know, it's a thing we cannot try. Maybe it's behind this blue thing.
Oh, Jesus!
Run! Yeah.
Where is he?
No idea, I'm running away. I don't care, I'm running away.
Oh, yeah.
This is the truck.
Woohoo! Leave me alone, dear. We would
love to.
Yes.
Woohoo!
YOLO.
I wonder what Miley Cyrus would do if she was in this situation. What would she do? She's so freaked Slender out there, riding on a wrecking ball.
She's like, it's my forest, I can do what I want. It's my pages, I can draw what I want.
You know what's one of the worst things ever? Is to hear your sound... Is to hear your sound lowered. No, slowed down. You sound like a demon.
You should try this while editing.
Don't you drop off?
There was some extra hands.
Yes. Apparently, 3 pages is like tops.
Okay.
We should stop. We won't stop. No, okay, we will stop this time.
So, okay, what are your thoughts on the game overall?
We didn't win. We lost as everyone else.
Hashtag noob. Probably that's not the reason, I don't know.
The reasons are controls.
Yeah. Because whenever you lose, blame everything on controls.
We should blame trees.
Yes!
There are too much of them in the forest.
Yes!
Who needs trees in the forest? Are you kidding me?
This is the dumbest thing ever, like trees in the forest. Back to the game. So as for me, the most annoying thing was that I cannot see anything.
Mm-hmm.
There is no sound when you're like bumping into the tree, which would be like the most useful thing ever.
Mm-hmm.
And also when you like cannot see anything and the graphics is like pretty, not even average, like below average. My eyes get tired so freaking fast. That means that I like played like 1 or 2 times and that's it. And by the way, I was just like have a question to that Mario guy we read in the credits. Is there a person in this world who collected all 8 pages? If you are the one, please let us know in the comments down below, because
And then we'll treat you like a hero. Tell us your name.
Yeah, where you're from. Apparently you're a demon in England.
Maybe he's Slender then.
Step up your game, Slender creators!
Well, there are actually lots of Slenderman games. And some of them are really playable and some of them you can actually win.
Okay.
But not this one.
Let's
this
not try them. I've had enough. Thanks for making it to the end screen, where we thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed our first gaming video ever. So if you did, give this video a thumbs up. I'll link all Polly's links down below. I'll be grateful if you checked her out. Also, we have plenty of questions about this game, so if you know anything, leave it all down in the comments below. And also, if you want to check my previous video, just go right there. And if you want to subscribe, click on my logo in the bottom corner. And have a nice day, live long and prosper.